I want you to tell me everything you can about this photograph.
That's me and MJ, baby.
Yep.
That's me and MJ chilling.
When was that taken, do you know?
That was taken like maybe 6 years ago. He came to one of my parties.
Right.
So if he could come, you could have came to one of the parties.
What? Did you work together, the two of you?
No, I met him and we were gonna start doing some work together, and you know, just the schedules conflicted a little bit, because you know Mike will talk to you about doing something and he'll move to another country or something.
Mm-hmm.
And so you know, and then one day I didn't even invite Mike to the party. Mike just showed up at the party, and guess what he was looking for?
Dip. I don't know. That's what I would be looking for.
So I'm in the party. I'm hosting. You know, I'm being the hostess with the mostest and everything. And then, you know, the security, they come over to me. They say, "Mr. Combs, Mr. Michael Jackson is here to see you." I'm like, "Get out of here."
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying? So then I go and I find Mike. I'm like, "Mike, what's up? What you doing here?
Yeah.
Thanks for coming." And then so I get him a booth. We go to the booth. We start chit-chatting. And so right there, he has his arm, bring that up so they can see his arm around me. But then you don't see the shot of him whispering in my ear. And right after the shot was taken, he whispers in my ear. He says, "Where's Beyonce?"
Really? Really? Wow. Wow. She was at the party.
He came to the party to holler at Beyonce.
Mm-hmm.
This was before Jay-Z, though. You know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
He came to the party to holler at Beyonce, finds her, and dances with Beyonce, mm-hmm, in the party.
Cool.
Yeah.
Cool.
Mike was smooth, Jack. Yeah.